in all types of activity. But right now, we're ready for our last team in the large song leading division. This is Bullard High School from Fresno, California. Lori, this is Bullard's first time in the finals at USA Nationals, and out of 31 teams, they're here with the top three.
And Bullard's off to a great start with his very fast-paced, intricate opening.
They are into it. You can hear them. Bullard uses these clumps in tight formations to get a lot of power and general effect in their routine.
Nice chain reaction effect.
There's a nice ripple.
Great transition. They need to be sure to extend that back leg on the leap, though. The crowd is really getting into this part.
And third place, Bullard High School.